सो मैनी लिपस्टिक्स वॉचेज, सो मैनी लिप ग्लॉस वॉचेज, सो नाउ वॉट अबाउट सम लिप केयर? आर यू ऑल इंटरेस्टेड इन सम लिप स्क्रब एंड सम लिप मास्क फ्रॉम एन इंडियन हर्बल एनरिच ब्रांड? इफ येस, देन कंटिन्यू वॉचिंग. Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Vighna Manjrekar Hauls and Reviews. Now y'all must be aware that on my channel I do lot of lipstick swatches, lot of, like, you can say bullet lipstick, crayon lipstick, lip gloss, lot of lipstick swatches. So sometimes my lips die, even they need some love, some care. So I ordered this is a new launch product, and I thought of reviewing for you because I like this product. And this is not at all a sponsored video. I got everything by my own money. Let me be very clear. I'm talking about today is Just Herbs brand. From their website, or maybe you can say from their app, I have ordered 2 lip mask and 1 lip scrub. One, I have ordered actually a combo, that is for the mint flavor. This is the combo. In this, I have ordered a lip scrub and a lip mask. So the outer packaging is this. And when you just order only a lip mask, then it comes like this. This is the packaging. Now when we talk about, I'll just tell you about the outer packaging. This is actually the green color. And of course all will be green because this is the rose mask and this is the mint mask, but then top one you can see is green only. So this is the box. It is a rectangular box. Over here they say Just Herbs pure bespoke Ayurvedic. Okay, on the other side they say lip scrub and mask duo. As I told you, in the mint variant I have ordered both, that is a combo, and in the other variant, that is for rose, I have just ordered the lip mask. Okay, it is with gotu gula and licorice for pigmented dry, dull and chapped lips. This is what they say on the outer covering. When you talk about the inner packaging, like, this is on the back side, they say the manufacturing and expiry and everything, as well as they have, you can see over here, they have circled, that is the variant which you have ordered, they have circled that particular variant, and the manufacturing and expiry will be on the this side. Okay, it is manufactured just recently, that is 21. Okay, it is manufactured, I think, 09-21, and it is going to be like the shelf life will be till 24, 09 till 24. You can use for 3 years, and the MRP of this combo is 695 rupees. But if you order just single product, then I think the MRP is 445 rupees. The mask only is 445, but what I did, I ordered one combo and one lip mask. So that accordingly, I'll mention the price also on the screen, as well as I'll give you the buying link. And if you are using my referral code, definitely you will get some discount on that. I am not going to get anything out of it. This is not something like I'm not sure what word they use. This is not that kind of code where I'll make the commission and you will get the benefit. I'm not going to make anything. This is just the code which I have. I'm sharing it with you. If you at all feel, you can use it just for your benefit. Okay, the manufacturing and expiry is given over here. On the fourth side, as I told you, they just tick. That is, they just put the asterisk which variant you are having. So when you talk about the inner packaging, it comes in this kind of small pots, or maybe you can say jar. Okay, this is the mint variant, so it is like green color thing, and I'll show you also the rose one is kind of light rosy, dusty rose color. Y'all can see this is the difference. This is the mint one, this is the rose one, right? And when you talk about on the cap and all, what is written, that they say Just Herbs pure bespoke and Ayurvedic. And over here on the jar itself, they have given you mint lip mask. Over here they have given you mint scrub. Y'all can see mint lip mask. It is written over here. Sorry, this is scrub. Mask. I'm so sorry. This is mint lip mask, and this is the scrub. Okay, each tub contains 15 gram of product. So when you combine, that is 30 gram. So in this, you get 30, and in this individual, you get 15 grams. Right, both the content of mask as well as the lip scrub is the same. So suppose if at all this label is torn off, then from the texture you all can make out this is lip mask and this is the lip scrub, right? When you just open the jar over here also, let me see if they have written the manufacturing and expiry. the cap on the bottom, I don't think 3 years they say. Yeah, 3 years they say, everything is mentioned. So if at all you are throwing this away, then also no problem. You can keep this intact and it you are good to go. When you just open, actually it has a shifter. This kind of shifter, you all can see, this is the shifter which closes the product intact this way. You just have to open and you have to use it. Right, now I'll tell you what all basically the ingredients and everything they have, because that is the most important thing. What I'll do is I'll just open their website and I'll tell you what exactly are the ingredients and everything, because how to use it. First I'll tell you the lip mask, the lip scrub. I've already shown you in the demo, so for that I won't be repeating it again. Now how to use the lip mask. Lip mask, you can use it during the daytime or maybe during the night time, because it is so thick. Suppose if you are not a person who like thick lip mask on their lips, then definitely you can apply during night time, because this is a thick lip mask. It is basically a lip mask, it is not a lip balm, it is a mask, and it will give you a proper thick layer of around on your lips. I'll just tell you the ingredients. They say, I'm reading from my mobile only. It says gotu kola, then licorice root, then cold press extra virgin coconut oil, cold press sweet almond oil, cold press till oil, then thailam, amra, butter, vrikshamla butter, aloe vera, leaf juice, soy, then Indian rose, walnut shell, and other ingredients. Rose water, vegetable glycerin, or that thing they have, as well as vitamin E, which is an antioxidant and which is from the plant source. Okay, additional information, when you check, they say the net content and everything, and basic all the information, whatever you're looking out, you can just go to their website. They will have all the detailed information, how to use it, everything is given. Plus this particular lip mask and lip scrub, they come in total five variant. First is peach, second one is rose, third one is green apple, then mint and cardamom. I have the mint combo and the rose lip mask. That is what I wanted, and I wanted to order, like I wanted to see how their packaging comes. Because if at all I order only the lip mask, then I won't be able to make out that they have this kind of packaging. So that is why, just to see what packaging, how it comes and all. So I ordered one combo and one individual product. Each and every product comes with their own shifter like this, as well as it is like you can shut it properly and you can keep it on your vanity. It looks very pretty and very cute. Small tiny tub, it looks very cute. So these are basically the basic things. I'll just check the website. If at all I have forgot something or anything, I'll just let you know. So now what I'll do, I'll just go off the camera. I'll show you the demo. That is, I'll show you now, attach a clip with the demo, and then I'll come with my final thoughts. This is the outer covering of the lip mask. We'll directly just go into the demo. This comes with a shifter or maybe inner cap, and this is basically the texture. The variant which I am showing, as I told you earlier, is the mint one. This is the lip scrub. So what they say on their website and on their app, they say scoop out little bit with your fingers, apply it on your dry lips. That is, you don't have to wet the lips. Directly take a little bit. I'm applying little on my lips, and then they say wet your fingers. So I'll be just doing the same thing. Now I'll just wet my fingers. I'll just wet with the towel. Now this is the lips. Yes, now this is the outer covering of the lip mask. I'll just apply a little bit of lip mask. Same packaging, everything is same. Only the on the covering it says lip mask and lip scrub. So you just have to be a little bit careful. This is the lip mask, the mint one itself. Y'all can see the texture of the lip mask is very thick. So if you want to apply during the night time, definitely you can do that. And if you are not going out but your lips are dry, chapped, then definitely during the daytime also you can use this lip mask. Now what I'll do is I'll go off the camera, I'll apply a little bit of makeup, and I'll be present. Yes, now you have already seen the demo, how I have used and everything. First you can use the lip scrub, and then later on you can just apply little bit of lip mask. If you have not purchased this lip mask, then also no problem, you can go for any other lip mask, it will also do. But if you have purchased the combo, then definitely this lip mask will be useful. Now I just would like to tell you a few of the things about the brand. They say on their website 98.2, that is, or 98.2 to 100%, it has the source with the products which are used are natural products. Full ingredients list is disclosed. If you have any other query, they have their WhatsApp number as well as they have their other contact details where you can contact them. You can ask them about any other information. They are very kind. They can help you with the information, because the same thing helped, like same thing applied to me also. My order was little, not only little, it was delayed by 8 to 10 days. I don't know, there was some problem over there in their back-end team or something, there was some issues. So I contacted them on their WhatsApp number. They helped me with the order number, they asked me the order number, I gave them, and they immediately dispatched the order. So suppose if at all it happens something like you with you also, definitely you can take their help. Okay, this is effective, they say, as well as made with customers' feedback, and this is not tested on animal product. So, and made in India, proudly we can say this is made in India product. So final thought, just I can say I am 100% sure I'm using definitely words more than what is required. I'm extremely sorry. If you will ask my thought, then I will tell you you can go for one combo, but during the sale times, because I can understand 695 rupees for the combo will be little bit expensive, but you can use my code, as I told you, as well as they have always on their website, sometimes you can keep on checking buy one get one free, so that time also you can check the deal, as well as offers also. They have lot of other and many excited offers. During that time you can buy this product, and if at all you want to try one product, you can buy, but below 1000 rupees you have to make online payment. And suppose if your order is above 1000, then only COD is available. So that also is one thing very clear what I wanted to tell you. Now if at all you have any other questions or any other query in your mind and you want to ask me, you can leave your comment in the comment section, or else I'll give you my Instagram handle also on the screen. You can DM me over there also. And if you feel what is there on my lips, then I have applied the Mars Cosmetics, that is their new launch lip gloss set number A. Out of that, one shade is on my lip, there is no shade name, so I cannot tell you, but the company is Mars Cosmetics lip gloss, and it is this combo. I have already made one short video, I'll link that video up in the I button, or else you can check the short video playlist, in that the video is already there, it is the recent video, and I'll make a separate review for this also. But this is one of the set number A, this is the sheet, yeah. And I have tried to cover in fact each and everything. Still if I have forgotten something, you can ask me over there, like anywhere, any source you can contact me, I don't have any problem. And if you are watching till here, that means you are liking my content. If yes, please don't go without liking the video. Your one like pushes my video a lot, and it comes in other customers, other viewers' mind that okay, that person has got so many likes, the video is good. So please don't go without liking, and also do leave your precious comment in the comment section. Yeah, that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.